morning, how are you all? Here I come back again with a new lesson, new chapter here. Children, my name is Jyoti Thapar and today again I'll be taking your subject EVS lesson number 3, Every Child is Special. Yes, we all are special. We all have some or other's quality, good qualities. We all are unique. Okay, so we'll begin with the chapter. But before that, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel so that you all can get new updates daily. That is fun in learning. So let's begin with your lesson number 3, that is Every Child is Special. Okay children, lesson number 3, that is Every Child is Special. Yes, every child has some or other qualities and everybody is special, as we all know very well. Okay, can you tell me what is this? I know you must be knowing it, but chaliye. But let me explain you the lesson first, then I'll be telling you what it is actually. Let's start. We all are very different from one another, but we are unique. Yes, we all are very different, but we are unique. We must treat everyone with respect. In this chapter, let us learn about how every child is special. Yes, in this chapter, we'll be studying that how every child is special, how every child is unique. Okay, children, let's see. So let's start with Simran's story here. Simran, Sohan and their parents live in Mumbai. Simran and Sohan are very well-mannered and sweet children. Yes, they are very well-mannered. Well-mannered means when children listen to everything, when they respect, they are known as well-mannered children. When Simran was 3 years old, she met with an accident that affected her hearing. When she was 3 years old, she met with an accident. She was able to speak but was unable to learn a language since she couldn't hear. Yes, she was able to speak. Wo bol sakti thi, lekin wo samajh nahi sakti thi whatever language is used in front of her. She continued to use the word she knew. वो वही वर्ड यूज़ करती थी विच शी नोज इट वेरी वेल बट स्ट्रगल अ लॉट टू लर्न न्यू वर्ड्स बट शी फेस मेनी प्रॉब्लम वाइल यूजिंग न्यू वर्ड्स वाइल लर्निंग न्यू वर्ड्स. Her father realized this was a concern and took her to a doctor. His father was very upset that something went wrong with the Simran. So after a thorough checkup, the doctor recommended a hearing aid. When doctor did a thorough checkup, he recommended a hearing aid. Hearing aid is like this. It is a small, this one. In our ears, we put it like this and it is connected like this. Okay, so this is this kind of hearing aid. Because of the hearing aid, Simran was hesitant to go out and play freely. Would get cranky at times and would refuse to mingle with people. Yes, it does happen when you say face some problem, you become very cranky and you does not mingle with other children. Cranky means chidchidapan aa jana. Mingle when you don't mix up. Aap jab ghul milke nahi rehna pasand karte, that is known as mingle up. Her parents, however, took great care of her. Yes, because of this thing, her parents, however, took great care of her. They think, yes, there's some problem with the Simran, so they take a good care of her. Simran is 6 years old now. Yes, now she has completed 6 years. Early when she met with an accident, she was 3 years old. Now she has completed 6 years. With the help of her hearing aid, she is now able to hear, has learned new words and tried to use them in her speech. She confidently faces any difficulty. Simran has also learned sign language and enjoys to her family and friend using sign language. Now the word comes here, sign language. Let me show you what is sign language. Yes, this is known as sign language. These figures are known as sign language. Okay, children? So now you will be understanding much better. This is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H is given here. Why? This is known as sign language. Those who cannot speak here, this is what the language for them. Simran has learned many songs and stories from her brother. This year, Simran will be going to school. Almost all the children from her building go to the same school. Simran is very happy and excited. Yes, when our school will reopen, you all will get excited or not? Yes, in the same manner, Simran is very excited. Why? Because she is now very confident. Simran will be given additional help and support in school, where she will be taught to speak in addition to use sign language. Yes, she'll be getting extra help from the school, from the students, so that she can able to speak well and she can understand sign language. So here we go through the Simran story. You have seen that how Simran has suffered here and how she came up with the problem. In the same manner, we should also face everything, whatever problems arrive in our path, we should always face them.